Morning. I'm sorry.
Small one here, or?
I think yeah. On the department, I'm not sure.
Is this part of the store though?
Yeah.
Can you have them set it with the greens? They keep putting it here with the barges.
Oh, okay.
I mean, if you can.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. Whatever. It's drizzling this morning. It's drizzling. It's weird.
Weird
Come on, Joe. What I'm doing. Hey, morning Jim, how are you doing Jim?
Buenos días.
Buenos días, it's like a winter now. What again? What are doing? But careful, Jeff. What, Stephen? What, Andre? How are you, Stephen? How are you doing?
You want
to No. I'll open the door for... Morning!
Morning!
Open the door?
No, open the door for her. For him. He's gonna kill, bring a box.
Oh, one box?
Oh, that's crazy, huh?
Today, 27.
It's going by so fast.
It's like a winter, huh?
Yeah!
Yeah! They went by so fast, it's all...
Yeah. How's everything?
Oh, it's alright.
Good.
I was off last week, but man.
Oh, good.
Yeah, but the Friday before I was off, I hurt my back.
How?
I was pulling a big hand truck full of a whole bunch of eggs on to Whole Foods, and I was going up the.
Oh,
there's a ramp.
Yes.
But you have to go backwards because if you go forward, your wheels will hit it.
Oh, when you pull it.
Yeah, so you have to pull it over. There's a little lift. When I was pulling, I started falling backwards like this, and I went to grab it, and
You pull it. Did that happen next time? You have a bed top?
What?
You have a bed top at home?
A what? Bath?
Yeah, bed top. The one you can soak yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Use as hot water as hot water as you want.
Okay.
With Epsom salt. Thank you. With Epsom salt. But no more than 2 minutes.
Oh, sure.
Because you know what? If the hot water longer than 2 minutes, you might feel dizzy because your blood circulation runs very fast. But the less than 2 minutes is good for blood circulation, so it might help.
Is Epsom salt okay for the whole body?
Yeah!
Oh.
We can get Epsom salt at
Walgreens. Yeah, I used that like about 15 years ago. I hurt my foot and I saw my foot. It really
helped.
I didn't know you could use it for your whole body.
Oh, yeah. You soak it, you know, soak it with hot water, it has to be hot water. As hard as your body can take it. Warm water doesn't help.
Yeah, try that.
Yeah. So you take a 1 week vacation last week?
Yeah.
Good.
I couldn't even move, man. I couldn't even watch.
Careful.
It's horrible.
You can't even enjoy it something, right?
Yeah. How's that been for you?
Good. Yeah. Oh, good. Yeah, it's like, do you remember one Chinese guy, the young guy? He woke in the morning once in a while when someone on vacation or when someone calling sick. The young Chinese guy, remember?
I kind of think I do.
The one always do the fruit?
Yeah.
He passed away last Friday.
How come?
38 years old. All of a sudden, in the bed.
He
sleep,
no reason?
He don't wake up.
Heart attack?
I didn't know him.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you saw him. You probably you know, saw him. He been working over 10 years.
How old?
38.
Wow.
Yeah. He always do the food. When someone on vacation or when someone calling sick, he always
came into refill.
Didn't like Bruce Lee jump die young like that, didn't he?
Yeah,
he was like 40 or something.
32.
32?
32.
I was like a heart attack or something, sure.
Bruce Lee, there's nobody know, up to today, nobody know for sure because there are a lot of conspiration.
It's like his girlfriend like poisoned him or some shit.
That's a lot. That's a lot. Someone say he's been cursed, yeah. Someone say he's been overtrained, so nobody know for sure.
That's crazy though.
Yeah, I think you saw him. We all saw him last Friday. He's supposed to come to work at 9 o'clock.
Oh man. Sorry to hear that. Man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Man. Yeah, no, it's okay. But, yeah. But so far, so good.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, but watch out your back, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Take care and watch out your back. See you, Stephen.
Yeah.